lost without you. Can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby?
The difference between the words united and untied is where you place the I. You must be careful to balance the ego. Not too much and not too little. Give each other the gift of roots and of wings, the roots of stability and security, the wings of individuality. But no matter how great your love is, and I do believe that it's very great indeed, there will come those inevitable moments of brokenness in your lives. So let this broken glass be the very last broken glass that you ever walk away from again without trying your hardest to put the pieces back together again. Now, before I conclude, if I may, just a brief moment of self-indulgence to tell you how grateful I am that you trusted me to share this incredibly special and intimate and wonderful and precious and awesome moment in your lives. I have grown to know you and to love you, and I know that we will continue to share many, many, many happy occasions. I believe in the two of you. I care so much about the two of you. So thank you. Thank you for letting me share this moment with you. Oh God, may the joy that fills the hearts of this bride and this groom today live with them always. May they be sweethearts, helpmates, and friends through life's glad and sad times. Make their home a good and a happy place, filled with family and friends, full of laughter and conversation and much joy. May they grow simpler, firmer, quieter, and warmer as a result of their love. Be with this wonderful couple now and stay with them always, guarding and guiding them with your love. And together we say, Amen. Well, Holly and Duke, you have performed the rites and spoken the words, and so now it gives me tremendous joy to declare you to be husband and wife. Married in accordance with the laws of the state of Florida and in our tradition as well. And so before I ask you to kiss one another, I am going to bless the two of you. The tallis represents being wrapped in God's love, being hugged by God, being embraced by God. And it is everybody's wish and prayer for the two of you to always be wrapped in God's love and embrace. So I'm going to ask you to stand very close to each other, just like we did. I'm going to wrap you in this tallis and ask everybody to please rise. May God bless you and keep you. May God bless you always with the most precious of all gifts, the gift of peace in your home, peace in your hearts, and soon we all pray, peace in our world.
Amen.
We're going to walk over to Hard. the hard floor. You're going to break the glass, and then I invite you to kiss each other like you mean it.
Can't help myself. How does it feel to know?